You lose someone, and for months, everyone walks on eggshells around you. And then one day, they just expect you to get on with your life. Just like that.
You weren't finished. There was so much to say.
They never say his name. As though that's what'll break you. As if using his name is the one thing that'll remind you that he's gone. Not the empty space in the house.
The house just seems empty.
This room. All the waiting.
Lucian, is that you?
Jean, it's been 8 months. The likelihood of him coming back is...
I know. But every time the phone rings or I hear someone at the door, I will hold my breath.
Do you, Jean?
No, I'm fine. I'm fine with you, really.
Jean, we can do this later if you like.
No, I'm fine.
You always make such a thing about carrying on regardless.
Sometimes we end up exactly where we're meant to be, facing the challenges we're meant to face.